All right, here we are, back with another Let's Play. Last one we just finished up with Clayface. Then I did a few things around the city. And now I'm going to continue Talia. Now, cool. We do that. We might take on these another very high. No. Take on this very high first. Backbreaker.
Taking way too much hurt.
I'm reloading guns.
Where are you aiming?
I won't be so nice next time.
I'm gonna do the most wanted as well, but then. Up at this very high.
There, that's it. Finally found it.
It's a normal.
Grateful you're still breathing.
Normal. Any talons? Normal. That's a very high one, but it's all the way down there, and I don't really want to go all the way down there, so. Just janky, the movement. Like, I don't know why there isn't a jump button. It's actually quite, like, man moves in mysterious ways.
We only have so much time to focus on getting the rescue done!
multiple healers on the daily. Let's go.
Belfry, approaching Arkham now.
Received. Keep us updated.
This place has seen some shit. The League set this up. Where'd they go? This looks like Langstrom's lab back at Gotham U. Belfry, I'm looking at a large tank.
That is from Langstrom's research.
So the League was Langstrom's mystery clone. Langstrom and Talia were really roughing it in here. Genetic markers. On brand for Langstrom, I guess.
Loyalty, strength, and intelligence supercharged by trial. Survive sonic tests after repeated resuscitation. Okay, subject strength was pushed to the highest point of human potential, but the trial resulted in severely decreased intelligence. That's the one I just read. How did Talia advance her research? Probably that.
Why do people keep signing up for this stuff?
I've seen enough goop in tubes for two lifetimes, thank you.
Volunteer NO1 appears to have developed increased strength to a startling degree, but succumbed to further trials. Man, I suck at this detective shit. Truly was that? Huh? I'll just skip to the fucking solution here, but... That's what I thought I chose in the beginning.
Talia messed with Langstrom's method using League volunteers. Super strength, huh? I wonder how strong super is. Weird. They were doing some kind of sonic tests in Arkham's tower. Grabbing the data now.
Oh,
breaker.
On it. Looks like there's a breaker box through an old Mac security wing in the basement.
How do I get to the... Door doesn't go anywhere. In the lab. We're in the lab. We're here and nothing. Right, where am I going? Up the stairs. Not up the stairs. Okay. Can I actually stop? Just me wandering aimlessly for fucking 15 minutes. Sick. What? Where am I going? Where am I going? Oh, well.
Belfry, I'm sending you whatever data I could get before the lab lost power. Let me know what you find. Maybe something more about what Talia's doing over here.
Sounds good. We'll piece together what we can and let you know.
Security. I wonder who they kept here. This place gives me the creeps.
What if there's a ghost watching you right now?
Can we focus, please? Professor Pig here. Can't go back that way. Lights are on in the tower. I was wondering when the ninjas would show up.
Crap.
خسر دنداوی کیین
Belfry, the League finally showed. They don't seem thrilled that we found them.
Good. It means we're on the right track.
How do I get up to the tower? Looks like they ran power cables up to the tower.
Scan him. Always looking. Could be loot. No loot gone.
There's the tower up there. Frequency. So far, so good.
What? Oh, fuck, I don't understand. I just... What? Not too sure what's happening here.
Oh.
align the frequencies and then it's not right. Okay.
There we go.
To do it in a specific way.
Some kind of sonic tests on the volunteers to control them. What the hell? Something happened in the lab.
Belfry here. We've run the data.
Let me guess. Talia has a Lazarus pit. She's picking up where Langstrom left off.
Precisely, but where is the Lazarus pit?
It's gotta be somewhere under Gotham.
Yeah. can't stay here.
You know, you really should not be fighting with those injuries.
Chaos in Gotham City tonight after another vicious attack in Robinson Park. There are reports across the city of flying creatures wreaking havoc. Police are urging citizens to stay calm and remain indoors.
Alfred, I need my gear.
The others are already on patrol. Once you are ready...
I'm ready. Look. When I was a kid, I could hear gunfire almost every night outside our apartment. This is what I trained for. To be strong enough to help people like the scared little boy I used to be.
That jacket is killing me.
Besides, Alfred, you know I'm never gonna play it safe.
I'm certain you already know what must be done.
I'm going after Talia. She found a Lazarus pit in Gotham, and I can't let her keep it. I'm bringing the fight to her.
The evidence board has been updated.